On a guess, lend me your ears. Long has our Fevremont suffered, without a true monarch to guide her and her people. Decades have passed since last His Majesty Erland sat atop the Draken throne. Long have we endured, yet it has not been for naught. At last, the bell has tolled on the age of the Consul. At last, we may celebrate the coming of our rightful ruler. The return of the Sovereign.
My word, such an inspiring visage. Your Majesty shall have my eternal fealty.
Your Majesty, oh how long I have waited this moment.
Behold, before you sits the rightful inheritor of the Draken throne, chosen by the dragon as its enemy. Behold and rejoice! Fortune has delivered us our savior at last!
At last!
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. All hail the Sovereign!
All hail!
Let all present pledge your allegiance to the Sovereign. Let us be united in the hope that our liege's reign will ne'er end. Long live the Sovereign of Vermont!
Long live the Sovereign!
Arisen, thou who wouldst slay the dragon, if thou seekest to behold this world in its true aspect, abandon thy reason. Cast aside thine heart and thy life, both. I ask thee to demonstrate thy will, for naught but thine ambition can alter the course of the withers of fate.
Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Aha! I thought I recognized you. I ill like that look in your eyes. 'Tis queerly brazen for a pawn. Most of your kind have eyes blank as a cadaver's. Mayhap 'tis only natural, seeing as how you rise from the dead. There's aught different about you, though. Could it be that you fear death just as we mortals do? Worry not, vessel. 3 days here, and you'll be longing for death's sweet embrace. Come along, you feckless dullards.
Do your injuries pain you? Pray, do not overexert yourself. This is no place for one of your ilk. 'Tis harsh beyond measure. Even we pawns are pushed to the brink. You ought not anger the overseer. Let us proceed to the site.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Then you ought begin by carrying stones out from the station in the back and bringing them here.
Vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap over all that.
A job well done. Now the next step is to. What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate.
Even at the cost of your lives! Observe your foe's movements and attack the situation. Shields offer welcome protection from attacks. Boulders, barrels, and the like can make effective weapons with a clever combatant. When delivering targeted strikes, I would recommend pinning to your weapon.
Are you unharmed?
You
ought flee while you can. After all, your charge awaits you. You cannot linger in this place forever. You have lost your memories. It is surely the work of a foul curse, but worry not. You need only believe in your own destiny, Arisen.
Consarn it. The accursed creature escaped.
Oi, you! Get back here! Come this way. Let us flee.
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn.
Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
It's getting away!
Bring it down! Bring it down!
Go now, lost son. Learn all you can of this world you must protect.
Thank you.
Pray, keep your distance, Arisen. Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish. There is a stone not far from here, known as a rift stone. Pray, seek it out. If you're truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross again.
Oi! Are you all right? What happened here? A griffin appears one moment and falls the next. And now you stand before me. Was it you then? The one who was riding on its back? It is a wonder you survived. Accompany me to the stronghold. We'll treat your wounds and hear your story. What exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway? I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly naught like that here in Vermont. Could it be you were held in the neighboring country of Natal? Nay, I suppose that's unlikely. We've been estranged from Natal ever since the war. It is difficult to imagine any citizen of Vermont being sent there.
Fie! Goblins! Let's take up your weapon, sir! You'll be needing it!
Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word. There are oft items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk. If you're not squeamish about picking at their bones, that is. Have you beheld the dragon of these? I've not. I count that a blessing. All I know for sure is that 'tis a beast e'er more fearsome than a griffin. One need only look to the miserable state of the village of Mel to see that. Its ugly head. The sovereign appears among the people and steps forth to challenge it. I dare say Vermin owes much of its prosperity to the sovereigns who have served it over time. Though, personally, I'm just glad to know we've got someone looking out for us.
Welcome, Arisen. We pawns have long awaited your arrival.
What is this? The pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Rift Stone, do you not? We can take you to it. Pray. Come this way. Before you stands a rift stone. Tis a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.
People here are evacuated and safe.
For the people here are evacuated and safe.
The people here are evacuated and safe for the moment.
This world is connected to innumerable other realms beyond the Rift, which pawns, such as myself, are able to traverse. My kind is duty-bound to serve you, Arisen, and to use the knowledge we glean in these distant worlds to your benefit. I myself look forward to traveling alongside you and using my experiences beyond the Rift to enrich your adventures.
Well, I'll be. A pawn summoning before my very eyes. You truly are the Arisen, then. Strange. I thought the Arisen was in the capital. Surely there's only meant to be one Arisen. Fie. This is all beyond my ken. The Watchhead would know what to do. I'm sure. Though, as luck would have it, he's away. I suppose we'll save any further questions till the Watchhead returns. You're free to do as you like afore then. What? You've no memories, you say? Mayhap you could make for Melv, then. 'Twas set upon by the dragon not long ago. The Arisen is said to bear some deep connection to the dragon. Should you be Arisen, mayhap you'll recall aught of import there.
Hail, Arisen. Pray, ask aught you wish to know. I shall answer, if 'tis within my power to do so. Nomads, we are oft called. Born in other worlds, we travel here by means of the rift stones that we might aid you, Arisen. However, I cannot speak as to our true nature, for I know of it not. None of us do. We do not need to. We merely do as we are commanded. Rift stones are gates that connect this world to a multitude of others. By their power have we crossed into this world. And when our mission is done, by their power shall we return to our own. 'Tis the name given to fate's chosen, those destined to command the Pawn Legion and safeguard the world from the threat of the dragon. Even with your memories lost to you, I am afraid you cannot escape your fate. Very well. May fortune speed you on your way, Arisen.
I could use a bit of excitement in my life. Not ruined your day by getting
cut. Well, Ned.
Look, Master. A treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Goods for sale.
Ho ho! I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
Thank you.
I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy. Delighted to meet you, especially if we share a sweet tooth.
You are wise indeed to have sought my aid. Twill be an honor to serve by your side.
Scarce.